It's start of season now, and snow. So, I have gone exploring, looking for if the trails are basically snow-free yet or not. Soon we will see. So far it looks like 50-50 chance. Most probably not. Because as you can see, there is still pretty good amount of snow left. So, we'll see, we just have to get a little bit higher up there. Approaching the first trail. And it looks like a lot of snow. Let's go higher up and check the other one. This is the beginning and it's still full of snow. Just keep on going forward. There's this one trail that melts first and I was hoping it's already rideable, but
nope.
It seems not yet. I just have to come back like in a week or two.
1 hour later.
Okay, this is where our journey begins, and I think it's gonna be a really heavy one. I don't think it's rideable. There's so much snow, but we'll try. Sadly, I have to push. Gonna go up and go all the way down. Why not? Oh!